Heyo everybody, it's Bradical65 here, back with another episode of Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke Randomizer. Last episode we caught a Ponyta and got our starter Pokemon, so we'll do a quick recap with that. Alright, Ponyta, Mustang the Ponyta, I'm loving him right now. He is just, makes me happy. Quick attack and growl, when he gets a fire move I'll be really excited. And our other Pokemon is Neptune the Marshtomp. He's got Tackle, Growl, Mud Slap, and Water Gun. Alright. We left off and we were getting ready to go into Route 2 to get another encounter. So hopefully we get something good. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Primate! Level 4, ooh. Whatever he hits me with, I should be alright. Low kick. That did 11 points of damage. I don't even think it's worth it. We'll switch out right away. We can be out there for a little while. Tackle? We're gonna lower your attack just a little bit so I don't take so much damage. Last time I spent a lot of Pokeballs trying to catch a Kingler and that took forever. I don't want to spend a bunch of balls on him. Why don't you stop that, huh? Lower my attack so I can hit you again. Jerk. Let's try a ball right now just because I don't know if I can hit him with anything else. Oh, it's so close. I was just saying that. So close. Dang it. Alright. I don't even know what to do. A tackle will probably kill him. My attack is pretty high. My special attack's not as high. 35 power. 20 power. But I am stabbed, so I'm probably like 30. But it's a little bit weaker. I think a Mud Slap might actually not kill him. Let's try it. Son of a gun! Ugh! Well, gain some XP. I like to use the speed up button to go heal because healing always takes forever. So I'm sorry if you don't like the speed up button, but it's better than sitting here and talking to Nurse Joy 1,000 times a day. Dang! That stinks. Alright, well, we're on to Viridian Forest. And we're off to get an encounter. Yeah. I know there's a Pokeball up here, so let's go up here, get my encounter, and grab this Pokeball. Silver Powder. If I'm correct, that ups bug moves. Alright, 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 alright. Okay. At level 4, you shouldn't have any ground or rock moves. Yeah, Stomp hurts a little bit. Ooh. Alright, look at that Mud Slap coming into handy already. Wow, I did like nothing. Stop hitting me! Oh my goodness. Come on. Gotta get you in the red. Alright. That is not good. I'm gonna heal. Actually. Mustang should be alright. Take a few hits. Do stop. Tail whip. What were the other two attacks he used? Did he even use two attacks? Stop and tail whip, I know for sure. Fury attack was one of them for sure. Did he use his last attack? Horn attack. Okay. Yeah. So no ground moves. Or rock. Come on. Come on, Rhydon. Stop that. Shouldn't kill, shouldn't kill. Okay. Now let's just make you really weak. Okay, okay. Woo! I'm playing with fire! Now with that, I think it's time to just catch you. Get in this Pokeball! Yeah? Yeah? Yeah! Rhydon! I've actually never used a Rhydon. But I do have a nickname in mind, actually, for him. Number one! Let's go get healed up. Yep. Time to go heal. I hate that you're in my way all the time. I like running into you so many times. Alright, let's check out our new beefy boy. Rockhead prevents recoil damage, that's really good. Look at that high attack and high defense. Not the best for special defense, special attack, or speed, but. Horn attack, tail whip, stomp, and fury attack. 1 second, please. Ah, had a sneeze! Alright. Let's get you out front so you can get you some training. And back to Viridian Forest. Alright. So I know the Pokemon are pretty strong for the trainers. So do. That's for Latios and Latias, right? I think I'm right. Yep. Okay. I know they're pretty strong. So I might do just a quick little. Oh, I could have caught a Kadabra. That'd have been so nice. I don't trust it, honestly. I don't trust it. Water gun. Yeah, there you go. Don't miss, don't miss. Thank you. Alright, what I was saying is I know the trainers are all strong because I raised it as high as I could, and I've done a Nuzlocke like this before, and I remember the trainers being a pain in my butt for the first part of the game. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stop right here. I'm gonna do a quick little grinding montage so you don't have to watch that all. I'm gonna try to get everyone up to about 10 or so, just so I'm in a good even level. All right, I will be right back. Okay, welcome back from that quick little break. I did a quick little grinding montage, show you guys my Pokemon levels. I had to use Neptune quite a bit, switching in and out, just because of the Pokemon that we were coming up against. It was taking a while. But we got number one up to level 11. He didn't learn anything new. We have Mustang up to level 11. Has Tail Whip now. I don't know if he learned that during the grinding montage or before. And then we got Neptune up to level 14 with Tackle, Growl, Mud Slap, and Water Gun still. All right, let's take on these trainers. I'm a little bit nervous. I think, yeah, we'll lead with number one. Come on, let's battle. Come on, don't kill me. Okay. Oh, level 9. Okay. Maybe I might be a little strong for this. Maybe. Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Maybe I'm not strong for this. Oh, yeah! Get stomped, little bug. Togetic, actually? Nah, I think keep him out there. Get stepped on. Charm. Oh, that's not actually good at all. Flinch! Yes! Almost. Oh, double flinch! The double flinch! Number one! Alright, that wasn't that bad. I might be a little high level for this, actually. Alright. Up next is this guy. Three Pokemon this time. Oh, okay, so I'm on par with this guy. That is a grass Pokemon. And the problem is I have a huge grass weakness, because they're both quad weak to grass. So this is up to Mustang. Okay, I wish I had a fire attack. So bad. And he's already upping his special attack, that's not good. Okay. Okay. Get that quick attack in. Oh my goodness, if I could kill you before you would attack me, I'd be so happy. Poison Stink? Is that gonna hurt? Oh, oh no! Why do I gotta be poisoned? Okay. I'm gonna take the poison damage on top of that, but next turn, I'll get him. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Oh, number one for level 12. Nice. Wow, look at that HP, that attack and defense already. He's strong. Come on, chop. Think. Number one? Rock is weak to fighting, right? But he should be okay. I think it's best just to finish you off here and now. Yeah! Get stomped out of existence, Machop! Wait, did it say Articuno? Oh my goodness. Who do I even use? Might be my best bet. I don't know. Oh, it doesn't do much, does it? Pretty much about as much as. Oh, you need Gust also. I can't lower your accuracy because... Water gun's probably doing about 50.
Yes! Neptune with the crits! Yes! Come on! We got this! Come on! Come on!
Come on, you got this. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. How does it smell? Shouldn't kill. It shouldn't kill me. Makes me nervous.
Oh, yes! Yeah! Get out of here, Articuno!
I am so happy I overleveled him. Holy crap. Neptune. Bide. I'm not a huge fan. Yes. Alright. Problem is, I know I have one antidote, luckily. In this game, you can die from walking back with poison. So, antidotes are huge in Nuzlocke. Alright, gotta go back and heal. All right. Why is it one or the other thing? Alrighty. Holy crap. That was nerve-wracking. But I'm feeling good. I like my team right now. I need something for grass. So I need a fire move. That's for sure. Technically, I don't even have to fight all these guys either. There's only one person I have to fight for sure. A dive ball, that's nice. More pokeballs is always a good thing. What is up here? Is that guy? And what's over here? I forget this forest sometimes. I don't feel like taking damage right now. Okay, it's just a way around. Okay. Fighting these guys are so nerve-wracking because they're so strong. And if they have any grass Pokemon, I'm kind of screwed. Ooh, that I can deal with. Send out Neptune. Number one might have been better to fight him off with, but you know what? That's okay. Tackle should do it. Oh, one more. My bad. I misjudged the health bar. Why are you missing? Freaking tackle being 95% accuracy. Dust Skull. Actually, I think I have to use Neptune. Since he's ghost, no one else can hit him with anything because I have just normal attacks. Oh, he's got levitate. Oh, wonderful. All right, one more attack. Go back and heal. Mudshot! There's an attack I want. Yeah, boy. Mudshot is strong. I'm gonna get rid of Tackle for it. Mudslap has come in really good handy, so I kinda wanna keep Mudslap just for a little bit. Mudshot doesn't do the same thing, does it? Maybe I misunderstood. Reduces speed, yeah. That's accuracy and that's speed, so... yeah, good on. Good on ya. Let's go back and heal once again. So I got a speed up button. All the way back, because... I am a nervous Nelly. And... I don't like losing Pokemon. So I take a little bit extra time. I go back and heal all the time. Especially when my strongest Pokemon is weak. Okay, I'm back. Another one? Another one to bite the dust? Just run away. I don't feel like fighting you right now. However, I do feel like fighting you. Did you know that Pokemon evolve? Yes, I did know that actually. Ooh, Rockna. Only one I can fight with that is Neptune. Take this Mudshot! Look at that attack. That's alright, hit me with your rage. That was a critical hit. I guess I am like 5 levels higher than. Yeah, Mustang. Dusclops. I have to use you again because no one has any moves other than normal attacks. You don't have Levitate, do you? Yeah. Sable. Ha! Yes! Finish it off with a Mudshot. Booyaka. Rattata. Yeah, I'm gonna use Mustang again because I really want to get him a fire move. That's alright, you tackle me, I don't care. There it is. There it is! Alright, one more trainer, and I'm out of this forest. One Pokemon's like that. I have bad memories of this Pokemon. I think number one might be the best option for it. Thank you. If you end up poisoned, that is not good. Double not good. I think I gotta go for one more stomp and then switch out. Ah! I don't have another antidote. Don't, you son of a bitch! Why? I should have done that from the beginning. I honestly didn't know poison was weak to ground. Okay, so 32 steps. I should be able to get to the Pokemon Center. 30, 32. Okay. One.
No, I don't need a fight right now.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Okay. Ooh. That... Oh my goodness, that freaked me out. I have lost Pokemon to poison. Like that, just trying to get to a Pokemon Center not having any healing. Oh. I'm glad that didn't happen today. Alright, so before I forget, I'm going to make sure that I buy a couple of these. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I did that. Can I sell anything? Because I am broke. That's only 100. That's only 50. That is 500. Might be worth it. Yeah. Yeah. I usually don't sell my balls, but... I need something to at least get another potion. Yeah. Yep. Oh my goodness. All those trainers and I barely got any money. That's kind of ridiculous. Alright, you know what? We'll stop right here. We'll call it a day. And next episode we'll probably go take on Brock and move on to the next route. So, have yourselves a wonderful day. We'll see you next time.